लाडो देख तेरी ऐड आ रही है टीवी पे। इतनी आंटी लग रही है तू।
मॉडलिंग इतनी अच्छी चल रही तेरी।
ये एयर होस्टेस का जॉब छोड़ क्यों नहीं देती?
Never the one to shy away from speaking her mind, Sonam Kapoor has done it again. Recently, while talking on the issue of intolerance, she gave the subject a new spin. She feels that intolerance is a very broad term. She said that she has faced racism in many countries. They see brown skin and they judge people all the time. When she goes abroad, people already have their perception in place, like they're always in veil or their parents are very conservative. Actress went on to add that the reverse is equally true. Even we are judgmental. We see white skin and think the girl is loose. Judging isn't human nature. It is on us to educate people. Well, we think Sonam has spoken wisely. No matter whom you are or what you do, everyone judges each other and that is just in our nature.